Right, we got the Foden out, ready to put the engine back in Seb's Chieftain at long last. Engine's all ready to go over there. All we're waiting on is Seb to get the last of the masking tape off on the pipes in the engine bay, where he's been busy tidying up, which is looking pretty good, minus the builder's bum. The old Foden warm up. Much better.
Sliding out of the way if you're trying to fix it.
Has it?
Yeah. What is that one?
Pardon?
What is that one? Yeah, they're both gone straight in.
Hey.
You just have to do it evenly.
Right, well there we have it. Just goes to show you don't need 50 blokes to put an engine in. Literally took two of us, about 25 minutes. Nothing got damaged, nothing got crushed. So just got a few parts to change and whatever. That should be the engine done. We've also finished painting the bin boxes and stuff, which we'll show you now. There's some down here. Done the whole thing. Bet we're the only people that have done an engine on a Chieftain in socks. Try to keep it clean for everyone.
Safety socks.
It'll certainly stay clean for probably about 25 minutes. But yeah, so we've got all the turret baskets all painted up in the first coat. And the searchlight, all the smokes and all the other bin boxes all ready to go on. We've actually ran out of that paint now. So we've got to order a bit more to finish off the bazooka plates on the side. And then I think tomorrow we're going to start fitting all those bits and pieces on the turret. And then while we wait for the rest of the paint to come, we'll get the engine running and driving back how it was. And then hopefully we'll have the paint. I know I keep saying this. I'm swinging my hair in my face. Hopefully then we'll... it's still there. It's really kind of annoying. Hopefully then, but... Where is the goddamn thing? This is going to be like 20 minutes of me just struggling with this one hair. Yeah, so hopefully when the paint turns up, we'll start the big process of masking everything. And then finally, that'll be the painting done. Now, we haven't actually done the road wheels yet. Everyone's going to see they're still dirty. But like I say, this event that we're taking it to is looming. And they're going to get immediately shit up, so we're just going to take it out, power wash them quickly, and just give them a quick spray because they're going to get absolutely shit up. And I don't imagine this tank's probably going to get washed this year after this, so it'll be the dirtiest Berlin Chieftain probably anyone's ever seen because we're actually going to use it. So, well, that's the plan. So, anyway, thank you all for watching. We'll see you in the next one.